Cottage Manor. The Carlyle family's home for countless generations. The Revenant Alexa Carlyle and her three adult children, younger brother Zachary, grandson, and daughter-in-law, are all gathered to conduct Carlyle's sham funeral. Curiously, Carlyle summoned a famous London PI soon after arriving this morning, but his purpose at Thornbridge is yet unclear. Now, the target knows that you're coming, and her guard detail is top-notch. So Mr. Gray will secure their nearby field HQ and intercept all calls going in and out of the estate. Any appeal for backup is going to fall on very deaf ears. Good luck, gentlemen.
Phineas Whitmer, private investigator. I have an appointment with Madame Carlyle.
Please wait.
Mr. Whitmer is here to see Madame Carlyle. You can go right in.
That is Phineas Whitmer, the famous private investigator hired by Madame Carlyle this morning. I'm curious why he's here. Maybe you should do some detecting yourself, 47.
So, how long have you been working here?
About, let's...
Hello, sir.
Leave this up later.
Mr. Whitmer, thank you for coming on such short notice. A great tragedy has fallen upon us, and I need a quick resolution, handled with...
How are you, sir?
so I think,
yeah, all right. What you say.
Later.
Hello, sir.
This is a restricted area, and I can't let you through. You gotta move on. Quit it. Now!
Check his travel documents.
Everything's in order.
Yeah, a girl like you belongs in clubs in London. I bet you're a great dancer.
I don't like dancing.
What about restaurants? You like food?
You're still trying to drag my secrets out, eh?
Sorry, but I think I...
Oh, no, right. Yeah. Yeah, absolutely.
Who am I kidding?
Probably not. Oh, stop pacing, for God's sake, Emma.
Ah, you must be Mr. Whitmer. Madame Carlyle has asked me to be of assistance to you. I trust you've had a good look around.
Are you ready to do this plan? Go, and what's up?
Relax, man. I said I'd get you money. It's just going to take a little longer. Jeez, how's that my fault? Calm the fuck down, Anton. You know I'm good for it. I'm a Carlisle. I'm made of money. Lean back and enjoy the end. Meanwhile, tell them.
Looking good, looking good.
With a handsome face like that, I bet you've worked with a lot of high profile celebrities, right?
No, I should probably.
Right.
Got a body on the ground. I'm moving in.
How are you today, sir?
Well, what did you find? Yates Spittle will have a damn good reason for not being here in person. Christ! Really don't have a clue, do you? I'm tall. Can we get back what he stole from me?
Nothing here, Command.
So far, it moving on. Looks like we can. All the transfers of funds and privileges I've been through have been bulletproof. He intercepted the arrangements our office were to put in place.
That's why Don Yates should be here. He made the arrangements. He should bloody well be the one to clean up this whole mess.
Corridor.
I don't know what to say.
You up? Yeah, and stay out.
There's a weapon lying over there.
Hey, it's me. Send Raoul down here. Something's going on, and I don't like it.
Hope you stocked up on body bags.
Sorry, sir. Not coming through here. Move away. Right now. Thanks.
Trespassing.
Okay, not
listening. That's enough! This is your time. You blew it. I'm taking you in. Hands over your head.
Fire at will.
Eat shit!
back to it, I guess.
Great.
Yeah, no, sir, you do not have clearance. Turn around, right now. That's just how we like it, sir.
You then, the housekeeper. That's it. I've had enough of your rudeness.
Calling in! Calling in!
We got a god.
Help!
Stay low and follow me, and I'll get us out of this. Understood?
Yes, yes.
You need to surrender right fucking now! Take him down, boys. Take him down!
Roger that!
I just discovered a weapon on the ground. You need to look into that.
Hey, you! You're trespassing! If you try to run, I've got a full clip a little front. Surrender the-
A safe in Madame Carlyle's office. I bet that's where she keeps the file on Arthur Edwards.
I will. I just need to know what I'm getting into.
Hey, need some help here. Please, go get some help.
I need backup. I strongly suggest you leave the vicinity ASAP.
Command, please acknowledge. Come in, command.
Gotcha. Loud and clear.
Excuse me!
Don't move!
Give him all you got!
Roger that.
Help! Help!
Don't even hurt.
That's Madame Carlyle. Time to get the file on Arthur Edwards.
You show some respect. That's not a sack of potatoes.
That's Madame Carlyle taken care of. Time to get the file on Arthur Edwards.
Lost sight of him. Move to a better position. Where the hell is he? We gotta find him. Command! Trespasser!
Peculiar icons above the safe. I wonder if they might be some sort of a code. Maybe have a look around the office, 47. Mission complete. Well done, 47.
waiting, sir.
47. They're everywhere. Go, get out! It's the Constantine! Shit!
Stay down. Boss wants you alive.
Yeah?
How about now?
Over here! Cover me!
Walk away!
Or what? You gonna take us all on?
Dumped.
Tell the Constant to start running!
You think you've won? 47 is out there. And 47 never misses his mark.
Neither do you, Miss Burnwood. That's what makes you valuable.
You're delusional. You think I would betray 47?
Trust me. You owe him nothing.
What is this?
I told you we could help each other, and I meant it. I look forward to your call.
Gray is gone. Go to Berlin and stay out of sight. We're all that's left now.